So here's a tip from me to you for the admissions test. I would recommend finding some calmness before the test because it just adds to that general clarity for the test. Maybe if you do some meditation or listen to music or whatever you need to tap out, that really helps then later on in the test.